Welcome to the final episode of this three-part series of the 2022 Texas 200. It's been quite the journey so far. Centerboard issues, seasickness, blood, sweat, and with calloused hands, we pull the sheets, trim the sails, and continue our push forward towards our last camp. Army hole, then the finish line. This is SV Thunder Road. Everybody's shoving off early for Army Hole. Gonna be a long sail today. Making some coffee, and then we'll join them. All right, we just left, motored out a little bit, left Quarantine Shore. Still got some folks just now leaving, got a lot front of us up here. Sails are up, no reefing today, light wind, 2.5 knots. We were doing 3.5 knots a few minutes ago. Working our way back onto the channel, and we're gonna keep this adventure going. What say you?
Me?
Yeah.
Update,
leaving Quarantine Shore. We're in the channel and we were doing about not even 2.5 knots, and we've been sailing for about 50 minutes, and we'd only gone about 2.5 nautical miles, so we're trying to get about 4 nautical miles an hour to get this to about a 10-hour day. So we're fired up the motor, gain some ground, and then we'll see where we're at the 1-hour mark. And maybe we'll turn the motor off and sail a little more.
Welcome to day 5, the expedition to Army Hole. It's been light to no winds for most of the morning. With a bit of a lull in our day, Brian took the opportunity to break out his fishing lure and throw the spinner into the water. Best of luck to him.
Well, my brother just had his spinner in the water and caught some. See what we brung up. It's a shark?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I'm not gonna be able
to. It's a little bitty one. Just pull it in.
Can you reel for me? Oh, oh no, it's a big old catfish.
Oh.
I got foul hook, that's why it's flipping like that.
I know there's a catfish out here. Don't get poked.
I'm not gonna bring him in the boat.
There he goes.
Worked.
Cool. Woo, got something. Let's see what we got.
Now it's my turn to bring one on in.
Oh, he got off! Son of a... Damn!
Did you look at it at all?
No.
Toss it at me?
Dang.
Safety plan and park has a starting a pipeline. Unit 10 is down to the opposite. 157, 10 is better than out.
We got tired and bored from the lack of wind, so we fired up the motor to gain some more ground.
We were getting left behind. I know.
Coyote on shore here.
Oh, I saw you.
Oh, McGregor?
Yeah.
An O'Day Mariner.
We're sailing past Rattlesnake Island and entering into San Antonio Bay. Right about this time, the winds decided to pick up, and we found ourselves close hold, hitting an average of 4.5 knots.
Okay.
What a gnarly ride this one was.
Yeah, we don't have a leak. That's just water coming into the boat right there. We're taking a beating today. That's, we're making it to Army Hole. We're getting close to the ferry channel for Army Hole. I'm not sure what this is. I don't think it's Port O'Connor. It's kind of interesting. It's just like right there. Yeah. Get into the ferry channel to get to Army Hole. It's going to be up here. That's where we're going to be headed. Just past Port O'Connor. I think this is Port O'Connor. Or maybe the next one. I'm not sure. This just may be some fishing town or something. I think we're about 9.5 hours into today's sail. I gotta tell you, we're both getting a little exhausted today. Oh, this is it right here.
After a little over 11 hours, we finally make it through the military cut that will lead us into the old ferry channel. This will take us all the way into the infamous Army Hole, an old army base that was operational during World War II.
Taking the ferry channel, motoring to Army Hole. Just up there. Made it through the military cut. We are booking.
I think it's funny how many of these.
About 2 knots, and we didn't want this to turn into a 10-hour day, so we lowered the sails, fired up the motor. I think we're coming up on Fort O'Connor. That place I was talking about where you got the hotels and you just
get,
the inn at Clark's. Tell them Ziggy sent you. That's what I hear anyways. Hit my screen. All right, sails are back up. We're gonna try this sailing thing again. There is no wind right now, but we're in the channel, headed towards Maggie Beach. Heavy. Oh man, it is a hot, no wind last day. But Maggie Beach is just over yonder. Went ahead and got the jib put away. Getting the mast ready to take down. Just kind of getting cleaned up a little bit. Motor sailing for a couple hours now. Maggie Beach, made it. Let's hope we don't get stuck on a sandbar out here. It says it's like 2 feet deep where we're at right now. Yeah. A little too close to comfort. My training time. Touchdown!